Hey there, I'm Terry from HockeyMonkey.com. Today we're looking at the Reebok 18K stick. The Sitkick 4 series of sticks from Reebok is all about control, accuracy, and a quick release. The quick release comes from the low to mid kick point, while control and accuracy come from their Dual Matrix 2 and AccuBlade technologies, which are also found throughout the line. The 18K was designed and targeted for minor pro teams that demand durability and high performance in their sticks. Reebok uses a high-grade carbon for this stick. In fact, they've added material in the shaft to enhance durability. The senior shaft uses a traditional geometry with square corners, while the intermediate and junior uses a contour geometry with rounded corners. The 18K is available with Reebok's dual grip technology, where the bottom half of the shaft is a matte finish and allows your hand to move up and down freely and quickly, while the top half of the shaft has a Griptonite finish that helps lock the stick in place when you clamp down. The gradual taper of the stick is what gives it the low to mid kick point and is where you'll find the fuse construction or traditional tenon and shaft connection point. Dual Matrix 2 is technology that is used in the shaft and the blade of the stick, but is clearly visible in the blade. The orientation of the fibers on the forehand are at 0 and 90 degrees, while the fibers on the backhand are at 45 degrees. This variation causes tension during loading that creates a slingshot effect on release. The other technology that Reebok uses is called AccuBlade. This is a foam core blade that gets stiffer as you go from heel to toe, resulting in less torquing to keep the blade face closed. If you're looking for a stick that was designed for high performance and durability with technologies that enhance control, accuracy, and release time, check out the 18K today. It's available at one of our superstores or at HockeyMonkey.com. Thanks for watching.